Well, a sad day for the Sacramento Fire Department as they mourn the loss of a special member of their team.
KCRA 3's Sharakina Shams introduces us to Anna and tells us why she was important to the entire county.
You may remember Anna. KCRA 3 profiled the attention-loving golden retriever with the red, white, and blue collar back in 2001. That was for her efforts at the site of the World Trade Center. Her job was to sniff a live human scent coming from beneath piles of rubble.
She did her work without pay. She did her work without complaint, and she enjoyed doing it.
Anna did the same thing after Hurricane Katrina and at building collapses in Sacramento. She was usually the only girl at Station 56 in South Sacramento, where her death is making grown men cry.
I was devastated. We've been with her for so long here. She was part of our daily life here at the station.
Anna had cancer, though her handler, Captain Rick Lee, had no way of knowing it. She first got sick Wednesday and died the same night. The nation lost its first nationally certified disaster search canine.
I mean, that type of dog and her personality, she lived to do nothing but that. She loved it.
She showed up when we showed up, you know. She went home when we went home. She was with Rick 24/7, and it's really, really, really hard.
In Sacramento, Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 reports.
Important to the county and the country, and his handler's now making preparations for a memorial. And you know, you talk to firefighters or police officers, I mean, there's like a professional attachment and also a real emotional attachment.
Well, what a shock for the diagnosis to come to the same day, and then for Anna to have lost her life so quickly. So our hearts go out to all those involved in that fire station.